Hi everyone, do I have a treat for you today? Yes, I do. Well, it actually depends on your definition for a treat. I'm going to discuss why dogs are eating other dogs' poop. I already made a few videos in this series. One of them was about why dogs eat their own poop, and the other one was about why dogs eat other animals' poop like cats. There's a big difference between eating your own poop and eating someone else's poop. And of course, I'm talking about dogs. Intro, and let's begin. Hi everyone, I'm Dr. Orion, veterinarian and a veterinary behavior residency graduate. If you're interested in science and you're also interested in poop or poop eating specifically, today I'm actually gonna give you some evidence-based science and information. I'm gonna talk about some data from a specific paper which you can reach by clicking the link in the description below. So let's start by asking a very big and important question. Is eating another dog's feces a normal behavior? I mean, rabbits, for example, eat some type of their own feces, and that's a normal behavior. But is it also normal for dogs? Well, it depends. So there's a theory that dogs are somewhat related to wolves, and they actually behave pretty much like wolves in certain things. Dogs are not wolves. Dogs are not descendants of wolves, but they still share some commonalities. One of those things might be poop eating. Wolves will eat the feces of young and old wolves that can't exit the den. They probably do it because that's the way to keep the den clean and free of parasites. Maybe this behavior also explains why the bitch, why the mommy dog will eat her puppy's feces. So in this study, they had people fill out a questionnaire. In this questionnaire, more than 20% of the people who responded mentioned that their dogs actually did eat feces at least once. Some did it even more than once. Some actually did it quite a lot. By the way, a great tip for you, brush your dog's teeth. 80% of those dogs only ate feces if they were 2 days or fresher. If they were more than 2 days, they didn't want to touch it. Now, it's not because they have refined taste buds and they will only eat good and fresh poop. It is probably connected to the fact that most parasites, or at least some of the important parasites, might need more than 2 days to reach their infective state. So basically, if the dog eats only fresh poop, or if the wolf only eats fresh poop, then the likelihood of them being infected with the parasite decreases. Now, do you think that just puppies do this behavior? Well, I'm sorry to say, but 75% of the dogs were older than 4 years old. Another interesting fact is that a risk factor of being a poop-eating dog was if the dog was living in a multi-dog household. So technically, if there were two dogs or more in the household, the likelihood of one of them to be eating poop was higher. Different training methods and different food supplements that are supposed to make the poop taste bitter didn't really work. And one last thing, like I said in the previous poopy videos, another reason, and this is not from the study, but another reason can always be the fact that some dogs just might like the taste of poop. I'm not judging. And that's about it. If you want to know more, you can read the paper or you can see one of my other videos about the topic. The next video, which is probably going to be the last one in this series, is going to be about why dogs roll in poop and dead animals. If your dog is doing that, you gotta love it, right? If you liked this video, please click like and see ya!